is a welterweight matchup between Hector Lombard and Brandon Ruckus Thatch. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Thatch is 30. Lombard is... Hector Lombard.
You ready?
Brandon Thatch.
You ready?
And here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Thatch. Black trunks for Lombard. Quick slip there. That's a solid punch by Thatch. Uppercut connects.
Throws to finish, Joe.
Doing a good job with his striking. Good shot.
Swinging early, both men.
Lombard caught by that inside leg kick.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Solid jab.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Absolutely. Powerful suplex.
And he's going to try to take the back. Get the back and separate.
Under three now.
Big kick misses. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Punishing roundhouse kick. He misses with the kick. Good defense, and he counters with the jab.
Oh, and he lands a big uppercut. He's landed a few here.
He's looking to go back to that uppercut. It's been highly effective. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Looking for another takedown.
And he's got a takedown. He's got foot. Oh, no, half guard.
Into side control again. Back to over under control. Trying to get a single.
Lombard's trying for the choke.
He got free of the choke.
Win the scramble! Win the scramble!
Lombard with an elbow to the head.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Take a look at some of the action here. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
He cannot handle the strike. Listen to me.
Ready?
Fight. Second round. Lombard's blocked that strike.
There's the late kick.
Tags him. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
And again.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
What a jab.
Vicious shots.
Pointing with the right hand. Big kick just missed.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
You can hear that one. He connects with the straight.
Great exchanges.
Good job blocking the punch. Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Just over two on the clock.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape. That cut on his eyebrow is really pouring blood. They can stop this fight.
In the half guard. He continues with the ground and pound. Lombard's inside control again. Get up, get up, get
up. And the clinch.
He connects with that knee. And he takes the fight to the ground one more time. This has definitely been his game plan, to utilize his wrestling skills and put his opponent on his back.
Nice punch to the body.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Watch yourself, watch yourself.
Beautiful punch.
Half guard.
He's got a submission. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He went for the triangle to the armbar. Beautiful. And he's free. That was a deep armbar. Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown. You can really see how awesome that...
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. 5 minutes remain in this fight.
Jam.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
That's where the punch that connects.
Oh, big kick! With that huge kick.
Big takedown.
Trying to get to side control there.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Oh, he got caught there.
Good jab by Phil. Aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission.
Oh! Oh!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Unbelievable! Look at this. Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the.
Here is Bruce.